Is your Siri voice recognition not working on your iPhone 8 Plus? No worries, guys. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the Siri voice recognition not working issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, make sure that your internet connection is enabled. After that, take out your iPhone, cover, and clean your microphone. Make sure that listen for Hey Siri and press hold for Siri are turned on. Turn off low power. Follow the troubleshooting guidelines. Solution 1. Change your Siri language. Go to settings, scroll down, tap Siri and search. Make sure that you listen for Hey Siri and press hold for Siri is turned on. After that, tap language. Now choose your language to set. Suppose I'm choosing English, United Kingdom. Tap English, United Kingdom, then change language. Now go back and check your language whether it is switched or else. Solution 2. Change Siri's voice. Go to settings, scroll down, tap Siri and search. Make sure that you're listening for Hey Siri and press hold for Siri is toggled on. After that, tap Siri voice. Now choose variety of voices. Suppose I'm choosing British. It will take some time to dial it. Now choose voice style, I'll choose the voice too. Voice
Siri.
Also
choose
needs to be
like
downloaded.
It
will
Siri.
Also take some time to download, and if you still have the same issues, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Choose prefer spoken response. Go to settings, scroll down, tap Siri and search. Make sure that you listen for Hey Siri and press hold for Siri is toggled on. After that, tap Siri responses. Then tap prefer spoken response. Solution 4. Check for dictation restrictions. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions. Now tap allowed apps. Make sure that Siri and dictation is allowed. Solution 5. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. Hope it helps. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.